took pictures of people all day long.
Oh my goodness.
This is worth it.